Greetings, my pups. This is your elf football here. Today we're going to be playing some Last Mage Standing. In this game, you don't need to move too much. You just stand right here, basically. And start it up, let it load. Alright, so now it's loaded. I can't use those weapons, which is lame. But I do get fireballs. I can just chuck them. And it all depends on how I arc my hand or just how fast I do it for how far they go. But yeah, so we can see here he's trying to do a fireball. This is maximum charge here. You just chuck it and I missed. And they explode! So, starting off, they're kind of slow to come in. There's a couple there, so I missed. I hit the same spot. So, and then after between your waves, you get to hit the thumb button and get different runes. And you are able to do this. Oh, hey, look, it's a mage guy dressed up as Santa Claus. Nice. That was terrible on both of those accounts. Anyways, yeah, you get these runes, so we can do Inferno, right? So we do boom, 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 boom. Do that, and then hit thumb button one more time, and then now I have a close range thing. Give that one a breath. If I just want to go back to Fireball, I can do this. Boom, 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 and chop. But I like the Inferno for close range. Oh. Do I not have enough mana to do it? Oh, no, damn it. I guess not. Okay. Yeah. And I can make it look like I'm fusing them together, but it really doesn't fuse together, so. Hey, back up. Another thing I can do is I can just chuck it into the air and wait for that to hit someone, if it does at all. Maybe it already landed. Nope, it went over there. So, alright, I should have enough mana now. So, boom, 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 boom. That's weird. Ooh, I almost hit the guy in the foot. Arcane Shield, which is just this guy in a circle here, and I can do this, and it protects me from their green, and it's like on the back of my hand, so I try to keep my left shoulder forward, and it works kind of okay, but I can have multiple things going, so boom, 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 and it looks like it didn't work, so we'll figure it out. Only I'm allowed to use magic. Obviously, I'm about to die. Yeah, see, that's not my best. I don't know why that says my best. But, yeah, that's Last Mage Standing. So, I think we'll see here. I wonder if you guys are able to see the home. I doubt it, but we're going to leave it at that. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit subscribe if you already haven't. Don't forget to hit the share button and hit the notification button so that if I upload videos, you actually get the notification that I uploaded the video. But again, thank you guys for watching. You have a great day. Bye-bye.